like York and stuff like that. But I actually stomped a York my first game tonight. So we'll see what happens. Give me the ring.
So,
oh no. Yikes. Well, I mean, good thing Kane's starting red. So you guys weren't all, grouped up for that.
Guess so. You might even be going birds.
Nah, he's asking for Alicia Red. Lux, the outplay master, made everybody worry that she was AFK. They did something with the fucking unit collision. They had to have. I've not been bodied this bad by minions in so fucking long.
I'm so annoyed.
Because your ping's still going crazy.
Yeah.
Got him.
Like, it's one of the ones where it seems like it's fine until something happens, and of course, that's when it spikes.
Yeah. Trust me, Fury, I noticed that and I was like, this is gonna be bad for me. But it worked out. Everything's fine. This is a Leandre's game.
I'm still hitting people, which is kind of surprising.
I mean, I'm proud of you for still being able to hit people with that kind of pain, that kind of lag.
You sound like Porky Pig.
No.
It's not because you actually sound like that, but it like keeps on rubber banding your audio.
I hate that.
I mean, it's only to me, I'm sure.
Probably.
The Zane has a signature on their skin.
Yeah. The FPX ones had signatures.
Oh no, Lux!
She good. Everything's fine. Oh yeah, it was. We almost killed two of them though, so that was cool.
Did.
And that actually gets me a plate.
Nice.
At least I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it gets me a plate. Free plate. Okay. That, and boots, and that, and that. I debated on getting dagger.
Ouch.
Oof. And Akshan. Beautiful. Whew. Lux, why are you in their jungle? Oh boy. Oh, excuse me.
Reporting in. Reporting in.
Good shit, Kane. And good shit, Beppis.
Well, tell me.
I was going... He got the kill. I was saying good job after... Beppis.
What?
You're throwing a fit.
Yeah, because I don't know where I'm standing, and I'm still killing people.
Yes, now, I'm proud of you.
Bane keeps on yelling at me about my shield, but, like, I am shielding her. I don't know what else she wants from me.
Your shield to be bigger.
I guess. That was scary.
Not exactly sure what Kane was doing, or not Kane, what Set was doing there.
1, 2, 3, 4. Dying.
Well, like, he could have W'd me and stayed alive, but he just, like, ran to the left of me and died.
Oh no, I missed my Q that time. Oh no.
Oh yeah, that is a pretty big try-in. Well, at least Kane's going, like, absolutely fucking hog wild.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Going I'm pretty sure I'm getting to the point where I'm pretty sure that the set is tilting. Because he just hard all-in me under the tower, and it was not very successful. Not very good for him.
Ouch.
That was a good hit for Lux.
It's like watching stop motion.
Yeah.
Yeah. I still got a good score, though.
Good. Just remember, now you gotta do push-ups.
Nuh-uh. Mm-hmm. I have a headache.
Baby push-ups.
I have a headache.
Itty-bitty push-ups.
Encode the fog.
He didn't kill the frog.
Oh my gosh, I can't even, like, click it fast enough. That's how awkwardly it's spiking.
What, you can't click your E fast enough?
No, I can't click my ping fast enough to show how bad it is.
Oh, jeez.
There, I got it that time. Like, if it was consistent, that would almost be better.
Yeah, oh yeah. I've seen my mid laner more than I've seen already our jungler today.
I could still do that, I guess.
What'd you do?
Murdered.
Mm-hmm.
I flash ulted and killed her. Just in time for my Leandres to kill her.
I see. Two seconds fucking sooner there, Lux. Oh my lord. Another very big moment of, if the jungler was just up here. We win lane when there isn't three people top, and there's three people top constantly. Jungle needs to get their shit together this season. And I'm sticking by that. Like, I've played 15 games of ranked so far this season, and I've had a completely AFK jungler at least 10 of them.
In.
Thank you. Nah, there was no reason to flash for that. I knew Q was gonna hit him.
Little flash?
Fury was saying that he would have greedy flashed for the Nunu. Hey, look who got caught out. What a shock.
He's not doing bad.
He's not doing bad, he's just doing a lot of things that are pissing me off. Armed and ready.
I'll scout ahead.
I'm gonna hide right here.
Yes, sir. Pet. Nunu's coming for you.
Yep. Yeah, and I can't move. I'm stunned for fucking 3 seconds. Why would you stop, Lux? You know you have that gun, right? And he doesn't even smite! He jumps over the wall and does all that shit and doesn't even smite. Ugh. Lux, help. Vayne, help. Maybe don't just sit there and fucking CS. Like, that was such a fucking easy free kill in Akshon. And they're both just AFK farming in lane. Okay, alright. Yeah. All he's got to do is get out of there. No! Get out of there! Kane! You greedy bitch! Yeah, I can't move. I just can't move against Nunu. It's cool.
Yeah.
Cool. We don't need Baron. Baron's not going to win us the game. We need to make sure that they don't get Kemtang.
I don't know why Morgana thinks Yordle sneezing is so funny.
No, she says it when she says, like, every day I see a new thing or whatever. So it's like, Yordles don't sneeze or something. Oh, I can't move. Oh, fuck. Fuck you. I'm out. Neat.
Why me? Like, whatever, fine, but why me?
I don't know, baby.
That was a bad call on their part.
Yeah, big free dragon. And that's enough for the one that'll get me. Huh?
Bot tower. Us, Vayne should be able to pick the bot tower.
Why are you ulting him? He's full health.
Because their ult probably comes back in like 30 seconds.
Okay, and I need like one more magic pen item. Get him.
I don't know what's going on.
He's running. That's all.
Got him.
Good job.
Didn't you know? I didn't know what was happening. Here you go.
Thanks, babe.
Oh, well, go.
Okay. Shroom there. Shroom here. Disappear. Zaya got hit by a shroom. Hold on. Yes, sir. She's gonna be right here. Bonk.
Oh no!
Bing bonk.
I'm so sorry.
No, you're good. I lived. Fucking vein pinging me. Fucking shithead. Oh, I'm coming for you, babe. I'm coming for you, babe. Oh, God. Damn it. He was able to catch up to me a lot quicker than I expected. Ow.
My dragon.
That's gotta sting.
I'm gonna go top and try and force that. Reporting in. Do you think everybody's good with me doing that, or do you think I need to be mid or bot?
Be fine.
Okay. See if I can force them to pay attention.
Yes, sir. I'm a distraction, Nunu.
Okay, Set's dead for a fucking minute, too.
You're welcome.
Thanks, baby.
I'm here for you, Lux.
What? Mike, you didn't hit him in fucking time for that? Fuck you. Get absolutely fucked.
Oh.